welcome from me, John Champion, and beside me, Mark Lawrenson. The weather conditions leaving a lot to be desired, but I don't think it's going to dampen the mood today. Well, John, today is going to be one of those games where you can just expect anything to happen. The rain certainly adds an element of uncertainty. The manager will be the one feeling the most pressure. It's his neck on the block here. Form just hasn't been good enough this season. He'll desperately be hoping for the right result here to keep him in employment until next week anyway. A roar goes up as we kick off. A great game expected here, and we hope plenty of goals too. Coaches have been through the tactical approach to this game so many times in their minds. Looking their men. Brings it over the defence. Oh, not this one. Get in range. A decent ball in could be the opening goal. The danger passes with a timely deflection. Corner though. Beauty things up to way. The speed on the counter is something that they have to be very wary of. Really careless pass there. Oh, here he comes, steaming up from the back. Clear. And Mako. Oh, possession here. Deliberate foul. There are a few options available here. The keeper ready will be relieved as well. He needs a marker now here. Possibility here. It's played. It's a foul. So a free kick opportunity. Chance for a cross. Oh, a perfect ball in. He's done it. Oh, not only did he do well to find space for the shot, he executed it superbly. Fabulous strike. Did you see how the scorer lost the marker and the cross was in just exactly the right place? Great goal. Coming numbers, and you can hear precisely what they think of this. Can't really say they were on top, but they find themselves in front. Will they now take control?
No need to press the panic button just yet. There's plenty of time left in this game.
They won a corner. Drives it to the middle. Snuffed out by the defence. Idea. It's a great ball over the top. Chance for another goal, perhaps. Chance in the box. Knocked out there off the defender.
2-0 lead looks so much more healthy. I'm sure he'll go over to thank him for the assist. A magnificent goal it was as well. He made sure the striker was onside before sliding it through the defence for an easy finish. So, 2 goals to the good. Now they've fallen further behind. They know full well they need to score next, as going 3 down is almost impossible to pull back. With the next goal likely to prove crucial, we're in for a tense finish to the half. They're just not clicking with each other. He can't find a target in the area. Here's Ruskin. That's a very good block tackle. Felix. Ball sets up the attack, trying to find room for the cross. It goes down, but play on is the shout.